This video explores pulmonary arterial hypertension, or PAH, a progressive disorder characterized by high blood pressure in the arteries of the lungs. We'll also introduce a promising new drug called Sotatercept, how it works, and the exciting clinical trial that has paved the way for its use. What's behind the roadblocks? A key culprit is a malfunctioning cellular signaling system known as the bone morphogenetic protein, or BMP signaling pathway. The BMP pathway has two branches, antiproliferative and proproliferative pathways. The antiproliferative pathway involves BMP receptor type 2 and SMAD 1, 5, and 8 signaling. This pathway acts like a brake, slowing down cell growth within the arterial walls. The proproliferative pathway involves activin receptor-like kinase and SMAD 2 and 3 signaling. This pathway acts like an accelerator, promoting cell growth. In normal circumstances, these two pathways are in balance. BMPR2 function is often impaired in PAH, tipping the balance towards excessive proproliferative signaling. In other words, the brake malfunctions and the accelerator gets stuck. This leads to uncontrolled cell growth, narrowing arteries, and hindering blood flow. Sotatercept is a groundbreaking drug for PAH, designed to address this imbalance. It acts like a sponge, mopping up specific molecules called activins and growth differentiation factors that activate the proproliferative pathway through activin receptor-like kinase. This slows down excessive cell growth in the lung arteries, potentially reverse vascular remodeling and improve blood flow through the lungs. In March 2024, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration approved Sotatercept, under the brand name Winrevair, for the treatment of adults with pulmonary arterial hypertension. The approval was based on the Phase 3 STELLAR trial, which compared Sotatercept to placebo, administered by subcutaneous injection every 21 days. Both were given alongside standard therapies in adult patients with PAH. The primary efficacy endpoint was the change in 6-minute walk distance at week 24. In adults with PAH receiving standard care, the addition of Sotatercept resulted in a greater improvement in exercise capacity. Sotatercept significantly increased the median change in the 6-minute walk distance compared to placebo. The Hodges-Lehmann estimate of difference between the Sotatercept and placebo groups in the change from baseline at week 24 in the 6-minute walk distance was 40.8 meters. This improvement is crucial because it directly relates to the reduction of the heart's workload and the patient's ability to perform physical activities without experiencing severe symptoms, like shortness of breath or fatigue. Additionally, Sotatercept significantly improved multiple secondary outcome measures, including reducing the risk of death from any cause, or PAH clinical worsening events by 84%, compared to background therapy alone. Sotatercept offers a major breakthrough for people living with pulmonary arterial hypertension. Unlike other medications that merely manage symptoms, it is the first drug to target the underlying cause of the disease. Doctors are doing more research to see how well Sotatercept works in the long run, how it interacts with other medications, and how it affects patients' overall well-being. This will help them determine exactly how Sotatercept fits into the treatment plan for PAH. And that's it for today's pharmacology video. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more pharmacology content.